So about 5 months ago, Earl and I were informed by our landlord when we were renting that we had to move out or either purchase the place that we were living in. Unfortunately, we didn't really want to purchase the place we were living in, so we thought we would start renting. So I picked up the phone and made some phone calls, and I stumbled upon this girl, Kayla, and she had this place for rent that she could show me. So I was excited, and so it just happened to be fate. We really liked Kayla, and we talked for 45 minutes on the phone without even meeting each other. We decided to set an appointment and meet with her to see some rentals at that time. So we finally met with Kayla, and we thought she was a Dutch girl because of her last name, and actually she turned out to be a beautiful Asian girl, which was to our surprising. So we looked at some rental units, and we were not happy with any of the rentals that we had seen for the price that was out there. Kayla decided to bring to our attention, why not buy a unit? We didn't really realize that we could afford a house. So she sat down with us, we ran some numbers, and we looked at some places that were within our price range. And thank God we did, because she found us this place. This was the very first place that we looked at. We initially were not going to look at it, but we did. Kayla took the time to sit down with us, review our options, and let us know what we could actually afford. So after all was said and done, Kayla was there for us right from the beginning to the end, from signing all the papers to explaining all the details to us. We couldn't have done it without her, and we highly recommend Kayla to anybody who is looking to buy a home.
She's very professional, she's very knowledgeable, so I would recommend her anytime to my coworkers or any friends that, you know, that's looking to buy a house, because we love her.
Thank you, Kayla.